I'm Jen Pazour. I'm a faculty member at Rensselaer Polytech Institute in upstate New York in industrial and systems engineering, and I'm an international excellence fellow at KIT. I knew Mr. Furmans and the Institute for Material Handling and Logistics as just like globally well-known researchers in the space of material handling. I met them at international conferences, and you know, they always really stood out because they were thinking about the future of logistics, but not just conceptually, they were actually prototyping and building. One of the exciting things about being here is I've learned a lot, but I've also learned how science can be done differently. So there's definitely, I think, more of a team-based science than I'm used to in my lab in the US.
I met Jennifer Anne Pazour, I think the first time in Gardonne in France. She was a very bright and very intelligent person asking the right questions. And since then I followed her career, and she really excelled in what she was doing. She's really a smart thinker, very independently thinking. And she started working on in new fields like omnichannel logistics, distributed logistics, shared economy in the field of logistics.
What is omnichannel logistics? Well, maybe you've experienced it if you've ordered something online and got your groceries delivered, or did click and collect. These are different services that grocery stores and retail are offering, but they're actually really challenging from logistics systems because no one was paying me to go shopping, but now these stores have to fulfill those requests. And so I've gotten to work with IFL team here to build actual material handling equipment and to rethink about what do the stores of the future look like. And so our hypothesis is that the stores are not going to go away, but they might not look like what you see today. And so we are re-engineering that process and thinking about how can we have both a pleasing shopping experience, but also an efficient order fulfillment or omni-channel services being provided.
She has a very different approach to it. I think that's very enriching. This morning I discussed with my associates how they felt it was be, and they really would like to see her back here again. And hopefully she will be coming here in March.
The International Excellence Fellowship was very well supportive. I'm able to live on campus in a guest house, and I joke that my commute is a walk through a garden to campus, and the transition to get to experience kind of new science, new research has been very simple. So this experience has really been great from a research perspective. I've learned new things. I've got to see concepts that were just abstract being built in a lab, but I've also experienced Karlsruhe, and on weekends we've traveled, taken the trains and saw much of Germany. And it's really been a great experience, not just professionally, but also personally.